Right, ladies and gentlemen, how are you all tonight?
Magic.
Before I start my speech, I've just got one card. Did he do? So it says, and I'm kind of in this person's handwriting. To Johnny Carolanne, wish you all the very best on your very special day. Lots of love from Johnny in New Zealand. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you're all having a very good time tonight. So far, anyway. Right, I don't do the day speeches very often, so I'm absolutely panicking, right, because I've got about a million eyes on me here. Right, so, you need to get a reading. I'm not going to get a reading, you know. So it's nice to see some of the well-dressed people here today, especially all you lovely ladies. And all your gorgeous outfits. Once you must have been a fortune. Now before I start ripping the shirt half Henry's back, I would like to comment on how stunning the bridesmaid looked today. Because it can't be easy, pouting, smiling, looking fab all at the same time. I'm sure you all agree they're doing a grand job today, so would you all like to please raise a toast to the bridesmaids? So, where did I start? There we are. Right, I've known Hepburn now for about 18 years. Back then, he was a completely different looking guy from the guy who's standing here before us today. So, for those of you who didn't know him back then, I'm going to try my best to show you the cool, sophisticated look of the young Hepburn. Right, so just bear with me a wee minute.
Yes, yeah. Oh, so happy.
Now then, as we go older, I would have been starting to make the other wonderful trips to the hairdressers, except Hemi. This went on for quite a few years, and Hemi said, just kept getting longer and longer and longer and longer and longer.
Oh.
So now we're out pubbing, clubbing, acting as if we're rock and roll stars and we all know what they got up to. Okay. So we decided to start a band, but we could not decide on a name. After about a year of band practice, Aye, we was ready to gig, but we still didn't have a name. The heavy was getting a bit of a reputation for becoming a bit of a party animal. Always first into the pub and the last one to leave. And at the end of the bar, these people used to always ask us, where's he at? Where is he? And everybody, the same reply was always the same, and he's lying there. Comatose. Comatose, that was the very word for him, John. Comatose. And there it was, the band had a name, Comatose. After Hemi's drunken, disorderly state. Needless to say, the band didn't last very long. Because Hemi was never in any fixed state to pick up his drumsticks. After the band came football at the beloved Glasgow Celtic. Now, I know religion shouldn't come into this, but sadly it does. And on this subject, Hemi is unique, because he's got a religion all to himself. And I love it. Now, I can see a few puzzled faces wondering what I'm talking about Hemi's religion all to himself. So I'm going to show you some.